Welcome to Everything Paulette. Today I will be doing for you my first collective haul. Okay? So, I just want to say that I'm not a pretty big fan on hauls because some people do get the wrong perspective. But I know you all love to watch them. And I do love to watch you guys as well, okay? So let's get right into it. The items that I purchased is from Wayfair, HomeGoods, Target, and Amazon, okay? So I'm gonna start with all of the HomeGoods products, and this is the end of the season sale. You know, after Christmas, I'd like to show you some of the goodies that I got. Okay, starting with this little Christmas tree. So cute. The original price was $9.99 and I got it for $5. I know my husband will be happy about that. That's cute, right? So I am getting ahead for 2018. Okay. This is a set of spoons, serving spoons, Home Goods. And I got it for $12.99. Wasn't one of those special deals, but to be honest with you, I am getting crazy about the reindeers. So I'm like going Google Gaga for all the reindeer items. Yeah. This is a 5-piece ice cream set. I know you guys probably see this in your local home goods store, and I got that for $9.99. I love those. Isn't that gorgeous? That is so beautiful. The original price was $9.99 and I got it for $5. Home Goods. So beautiful. Okay. And look what I have here. More antlers. And I have so much plans for this. I can do so many things with this. The original price was $29.99 and I got it for $9. I love it. Love it. Antlers. Isn't that gorgeous? This came with a big candle inside, but I think it's just too nice to use as a candle. So I took the candle out and I cleaned it up. So I most likely would be putting decorative items in here or candy or something, but that is gorgeous. The original price was, I can't see there, It looks like $29.99, and it got it for $15. Lovely. Look what I have here. A nice blingy candle. So pretty. Looks like it has sequences. And the original price was $3.99, and I got it for $2. Okay. Look what I have here. My silver pineapple. That is just gorgeous. I can't see the original price on it, but I got it for $10. Beautiful. This little cake stand, gorgeous. The original price was $24.99, and I got it for $12. Sure, if you can see the price, but I guess you'll have to trust me on that. Well, I'm not sure what this is for, but I was strolling along. I was just passing by the, it's a Nicole Miller. I was just strolling along by the bath area, and I noticed this piece on one of the shelves, and I decided to go check it out. I don't think it belongs in the bath and, you know, the bath section. Maybe someone took it up in their basket and just decided they didn't want it anymore and just dropped it there. It's pretty solid, really solid. I got this for $9, and it was originally $29.99. Okay. So I thought that was a good buy. More antlers. I'm really going crazy with the antlers. And this was $19.99, and I got it for $9. Okay, so pretty. Okay, and the last item that I got from Home Goods is this cute basket. It was originally $12.99, and I got it for $7. Very cute. So, I decided that I will be putting my pillows into this basket. These pillows I got from Amazon. Excuse me. My rose gold, actually they were just the covers, you know, with the sequences. And there were $14.99 each. I most likely would be using this in one of my tablescapes, so stay tuned for that. And to keep with Amazon, look what I have here, Santa sleigh. I will be doing a DIY project on this, so you will be seeing, you will see what I'll be doing with this. It's a Santa sleigh wine bottle holder, and I think I got this for $7.99. I'm most likely going to spray it and put a little bling on it, make it really pretty. Okay, $7.99. Oopsie. And I have some round silver chargers that I got from Amazon as well. I think they're the Danny Peacock. Isn't that gorgeous? I will be using this in my Valentine's Day tablescape as well, so you can tune in to see how I style these. And they came 6 in a pack. I think they were $25. Okay, I will put the links for you if you are interested. Right, but really pretty, nice, lovely chargers. Over here, I have some cute beaded mini cupcake plates with a little pedestal. I think they came four in a pack, and I think these were $13 or $14, something like that, between $12 and $14. Like I say, I would put a link for you. I most likely will be using these in my tablescape as well. Okay? And I think that is the last item from Amazon. All right? Almost done. Over here is another pineapple, white and gold, from Target. And I got this for $19.99, regular price. Gorgeous. Okay. Oh, I wasn't quite done with home goods. Look at these beauties. This is a Christmas tree. And I can put a candle there, like this, for instance. Beautiful, beautiful. And it also has the light on the, you know, inside. This was regular price, $14.99, and I think it was worth it, but it's beautiful. And look at that, that looks like a matching set, and I didn't buy them together. I purchased them separately, but those are just gorgeous. Beautiful vase. Beautiful, beautiful. and I paid regular price $12.99. Okay, gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. And one more item, and we're done. And this is from Wayfair. Okay, let me tell you the story with this. Beautiful, beautiful. These are mercury glass finials. I thought they were so cute. I just have to have them. And I received them on a Friday evening. When I opened the box, to take this one out, that's what happened. Okay? So the second larger one was broken, and the other two are fine, perfect, beautiful. Isn't that beautiful? So I had to call up Amazon and let them know that the items I received was broken, but they were very good. They were more than happy to send me another one. And they kept their word. So now I have my new finial set, and they're all not broken. So I really scored on this one. They said to me, you can discard off this one or donate it to somebody else. But can you imagine discarding of this goodness? I don't think so. So now I have extra. I can actually give, you know, these two as a set, or maybe my husband can, you know, fix this for me and I'll have two sets. Maybe. So this is it, guys. Gorgeous, gorgeous. I'm so ready for Christmas 2018. Well, that's it, guys. I want to thank you for hanging out with me. And if you are visiting my channel for the first time, I would love for you to support my channel by hitting that subscribe button. And if you were with me from the beginning, I hope that you will stay with me through this journey. And I want to thank you so much for all your love and support and your loyalty, and for all my new subscribers. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So I will see you in my next video. Oh, remember to look out for my Easter tablescape. It is going to be something special and different. Okay, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye. guys know to excuse the decor around me because we are transitioning to Florida in the near future. Okay, so that explains why my fireplace and surroundings look like this. Okay, so I will get into more details a bit later on that subject. All right, so thanks. Bye.